Diamond Qigong is a powerful Taoist healing method to maintain breast health, as well as helping to heal breast issues. In America, at least 1 in 8 women receives a diagnosis of breast cancer, and breast cysts are a very common problem in women. A woman's overall well-being is intimately connected to the breasts. In Chinese medicine, 7 important meridians travel through the breasts. When these meridians become blocked due to 7 negative emotions, a qi knot forms inside of the breasts as well as in the heart. This qi knot gradually leads to cysts, and these may develop into tumors. The specific intention of this qigong is to untie all of the knots in order to support and heal the breasts and the surrounding tissue, and to activate the lymphatic system. The effect of releasing this qi knot can be immediate after practicing this form, as witnessed by myself as well as many students. Through the stretching movements of these routines, the chong mai, also known as the penetrating vessel, ren mai, or conception channel, the du mai, or governing vessel, are activated. Many other important channels and acupoints are awakened in this form using vibration, massage, and sound. When this occurs, the blockages are removed while reinforcing the body's immunities. I named this form Diamond Qigong because the movements allowed you to rebuild your connection to your internal diamond and increase your value of self-worth. Each time you practice the form, you upgrade the quality of your diamond to support your vitality and clarify your mind and the body's qi. Since the diamond is the strongest stone, you create an image of strength and transfer that image to your unbreakable connection to your internal self. I now invite you to discover the lifetime value of your precious internal diamond.